Okay, so it's 9:55 a.m. Tuesday, 6th of June, 2017. So, I gotta get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. It's very cold today. So, this is a lipstick. So, I noticed that my, you know, the facial hair is gotten less. So, that's good. My next appointment is on, my next appointment is on, 3rd of July. The 3rd of, July. The 3rd of July. So, I didn't, I didn't go yesterday because they didn't have any, I mean, you know, I didn't have an appointment yesterday. Oh, yes, my movies. So I had to get some of these out there. Insidious. Insidious 1. Insidious 1. This is Insidious. Two, chapter two, and then chapter three. It's a horror film. I haven't watched chapter three. I have all these movies. It's like my books. I haven't watched the movies. I haven't read the books. It's like, I think it's like these are impulse buys. They are meant to make me feel better in the moment. You know, that mood control. I didn't eat my so I need to work on my diet. So I ate my veggies too, still for the last 2 days, so that's good. It's important for me to do that. It's important. Yes, this is so much better. This is so much better. My skin is still kind of healing. The scab thing from the, you know, the electrolysis, which is very. Which is very painful, but it must be done. The electrolysis must be done. It must be done, yes. So, yes. Okay. Alright. Is that to reduce my caffeine intake to one cup a day? One mug. I have a mug. I use a mug. So it's like a, yes, one mug a day is good. And more than that is not good. So, yeah. I guess you don't have to put a lot of, you don't have to put, you don't have to put this. Oh, I put it on my forehead. I did not put on my forehead. like I said, I need to take care of myself. Take it one day at a time. 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 Why it looks like that. Maybe it's like hyperpigmentation or something. I don't know what the... Because I don't have a lot of hair there. I don't know what that is. Anyway, that should do. I put it in the wrong place. Yeah, I haven't brushed my hair, nothing. It's just all this. It's just so cold in the morning. It's like you don't want to get up. It's like, oh, it's so cold.
It is so cold.
Yes, it's so cold. People who go to work and it's like, oh my god, you can't get with the cold, it's freezing, and it's, oh my god, what a favorite. I used to get up early in the morning. I used to get up at 3 a.m. when I went to that place. I did order a kettle and 3 glass bottles, water bottles, because I drink water out of the plastic bottle, and I just don't feel like that's not a good idea, because plastic, you know, it's not healthy, you know, with the plastic thing. So I'm gonna boil my water and consume my water that way. Boil it. It was kind of messy. My hair is like, I have to take care of my hair. I'm gonna get a proper hairstyle and that. Anyway, so I'll be heading out now. Look at my room is a complete mess. Oh my god. Oh shit. Complete. Oh, it's not that complete. It could get worse. I think we can make it worse. I need to get this all of this cleaned up. Let it clean up. Oh jeez, my hair is like far out. And I don't have a proper hairstyle. Like, well, and I did just get up, so anyway, so I'm gonna go. Am I forgetting something? I don't know. It's my before the day, last 2 days died. I've been trying to control it a bit better. Oh shit, dog, yeah, Buck, come here. Buck, come here. Oh, there's a dog. Oh no, the dog is alive, bro. But he goes to sleep. I'm forgetting something. I feel like I'm forgetting something. I don't think so.
Can I write about again?
No.
Yeah?
Why? It doesn't matter. Yes, yes, I'll fix that. I'll fix it. Okay, okay. My mom's complaining my hair looks like shit. I told you my hair looks like crap. Anyway, so I'm going to fix my hair. I fix my hair now, I don't think so. I've got this damn spot over here. It's like, it's not the worst thing, but still. No, I didn't. I didn't brush my hair. I didn't do anything. I just got out of bed. Anyway, my lips are dry. And I just want to get this stupid job search thing over and done.
Ground
floor. So I applied for 6 jobs and yeah, see what happens. I'm so tired. Gotta go home now.